Welcome, friends. Thank you so much for being here and practicing with me this evening. My name is David, and I look forward to sharing a personal practice with you. And tonight's personal practice is basically how to warm up a gong. And as the practitioner, the practice is to breathe and to be present and to just listen to the many different tonalities. But in understanding gongs, and a lot of the times when I show up to a meditation, you see me set up a gong and then there I go. But you know, there is a practice in warming up a gong, and in that, that is a meditation in itself. Because what you don't want to do is just go up and hit a gong, because that can actually damage the gong. You want to warm it up lightly and build it up and work on different areas of the gong in different directions. It's almost like stretching it out. And so the playing of a gong is almost like a meditation in itself, because you move as you play the gong as well. Now, to understand gongs, and for many of you that have been coming to my practices for a while, you'll hear a lot of different crazy sounds coming from these things. And each gong is very specific in its own tone and in its own what I would call voice. And we have different types of mallets that bring out certain tones. For instance, this would be a larger mallet, so this is going to bring out a lot deeper, richer tones. This would be a medium mallet made of the same material, but it's going to have less surface area, so the strike is going to be a little bit sharper. And then this is the third mallet of the same type, which is typically for smaller gongs, but you can play it for bigger gongs as well, and you'll get interesting tones out of that. There's also these types of mallets. There's ball mallets. I can't even tell you how many I have. There's buckwheat mallets, and these are mainly used for wind gongs. There's yarn mallets, and then there's what's called these rollers. And this is how some of you wonder how you get those kind of dolphin, eerie, sea-like sounds. And this is played on the surface of it as if you're just kind of dancing around the gong. But playing the gong itself is a meditation, and in that, I'll introduce to you one of my meditations that I use for the gong. And again, the practice is to be present and to breathe, and you know, if you're coming here with something, just as we practice yoga or any other form of meditation, if you're showing up here and you're working on some things and looking to let things go, I lovingly suggest to just use this time as an opportunity to put those things down for now. You know, we can always visit those things again, but we can visit them with more clarity. But when we constantly ruminate on something, we really give ourselves no space to be able to just create clarity. So let us use this time tonight, and I look forward to sharing this practice with you. Thank you so much for being in my life, and away we go. Please close your eyes. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Peace, Peace, Peace. As we close our eyes this evening, let us take this time to look inward with courage, with joy, with strength, and with gratitude. Let us look inward with acceptance, with forgiveness, with love, compassion, and kindness. Let us let go of those things that cannot be changed. But let us have the courage to change the things that we can within. and develop the experiential wisdom through practice to know the difference. Feel the room around you. Feel the space that is around you. Observe through smells, sounds, tastes, touch, and colors behind the eyelids. Feel the floor beneath you. Feel the air that surrounds you. Feel the breath as it moves in and out of the body. Feel the body breathe. Let go of the past. Let go of once was. Let go of yesterday, and the day before, and the week before, and the month before. Let go of deadlines and paydates, calendar events and appointments. Let go of what's next and what's to come. Feel your breath moving in and out of the body. Feel the depth of the breath, the pace of the breath, balance in the breath. Feel the subtle movements of your body as respiration occurs. Take a deep breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, let it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Long, slow, deep breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Long, slow, deep breath in, feel the chest expand and belly rise. Exhale, let it go. Deep breath in, fill lungs all the way up. And exhale, letting it go. Keep this rhythm to your breath. And as you maintain this rhythm in your breath, relax your body. Relax the head. Relax the eyes and forehead. Relax the area around the ears. Relax the jaw, cheeks, lips, mouth, tongue. Take a deep, long breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, let it go. Relax your neck, relax your throat. Feel the shoulder blades drop down the back. Feel the upper arms relax, the elbows and lower arms relax. Relax the wrists, relax the hands, relax the fingers. Feel both arms relax completely down towards the ground. Let your spine release all the way down to the ground, vertebrae by vertebrae by vertebrae. Allow the collarbones to spread. Let the chest release. Let the rib cage relax and unwind. Feel the belly relax and abdomen release. Relax the side waist, lower back, hips, pelvis, and buttocks. Relax the upper legs, the knees, and the lower legs. Feel the ankles, feet, and toes relax and be at ease. Please take a long, slow, deep breath in. Fill lungs all the way up. And exhale, let it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. Fill lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. Fill lungs all the way up. And exhale, letting it go. Breath by deep breath, keep relaxing into the body. Let go of the mind, release as you listen to the warming of the sun gong. awareness of the breath, awareness of the body, awareness of thoughts as they come and go. Bring your awareness to the breath. And please take a deep breath in, fill lungs up. And exhale, let it go. Deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. And deep breath in. Exhale, letting it go. Slowly start to bring awareness to your fingers and your toes, the hands and the feet. Never so slightly begin to move the fingers and toes. Move the hands and feet and circle out the wrists and ankles. Gently turn your head side to side, back and forth, back and forth. With the longest, deepest inhales all day, please reach the arms up and over the head. Give yourself a nice long stretch. And on the exhale, gently release the arms down along the sides. If you're laying down, please put a gentle bend in the knees and roll over to the left side of your mat. Use your right hand to press yourself up. Come into a comfortable seated position. And as you come seated, sit tall. Place the hands over the heart. Just recognizing your very awareness. Recognizing your presence here. Feel your breath, feel your body, observe the mind. The present moment is always a wonderful place to be. When we allow ourselves to get present, clarity naturally flows in. As the mind quiets down, peace and the subtle feeling before the word peace begins to fill the space. Fill the body. And the conduit is the breath. In meditation, we don't try to control the mind or control emotion. We simply observe what is left after each thought goes by, after each sensation passes. There is a lightness, there is a softness. There is almost a breathlessness when we connect to the here and now. Many masters before us encouraged us to be still, practice really being present, being still with the physical body, being still with the breath as it passes in and out of the body, being still and observing the thoughts that pass by as well. There is an everlasting and infinite flow that moves in that space of quietness. Let go of fear, let go of doubt, let go of worry and anxiety. For the present moment is always available for us to witness and be with and be as. Please take a long, slow, deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Let's bow our head down towards our hands as we honor ourselves this evening for just showing up, for practicing, for committing to doing some work on ourselves. And gratitude to all of our friends, families, loved ones, and supporters who've supported us along the way. And gratitude for the abundance that is always provided, the clearer and clearer we get with mind, body, it's always there. And in gratitude to the many teachers who've walked before us, who passed along these practices called meditation, sound bathing. Gently releasing the hands down, softly blinking the eyes open, lifting your chins. I thank you so much, friends, for being here and for joining me and for being a presence in my life. I'm grateful for all of you. Please reach out if you need anything at all. My family and I are here to help in any way that we can. We appreciate you. We love you. Please stay strong. And if you need some extra help, we are here. Have a beautiful rest of your day. Ho'oponopono aho. Namaste, friends.